good afternoon. I'm going to talk about the finance and investment. What is it about? So basically, finance and investment is an important area of study in the field of finance. Here we study the theories and mathematical models which form the building blocks of finance, as well as its applications to real-life financial investments, such as investment in real assets, for example, property, equipment, and so on, as well as financial assets, for example, equities, bonds, currencies, money market securities, derivatives, and so on. In finance and investment, the building blocks of finance basically comprise of the time value of money, principles of asset valuation, asset pricing models, modern portfolio theory, capital budgeting, cost of capital, theories of capital structure, efficient market hypothesis, fundamentals of derivatives, term structure of interest rates, purchasing power parity, financial ratio analysis, and agency theory. These are some examples. Now, you must understand that financial investment is defined as allocation of money into real and financial assets with the expectation of future benefits. In finance, the benefits from an investment is called a return. This return may consist of a gain or loss realized from the sale of the asset, unrealized capital appreciation or depreciation, or investment income such as dividends, interest, rental income, and so on, or a combination of capital gain and income. This return may also include exchange rate gains or losses due to changes in the international exchange rates. Investors generally expect higher returns from riskier investments. When a low-risk investment is made, the return will also be low. Similarly, high-risk incomes comes with high returns. Investors, particularly novices, are often advised to adopt a particular investment strategy and diversify their portfolio. Diversification has the statistical effect of reducing overall risk. So I hope you have understood what is finance and investment. UCSI University offers the program in the Bachelor of Finance and Investment. The overview of this program, basically, this program aims to produce competent graduates with the fundamental knowledge and skills to undertake capital appraisals, financial assets valuation, and management of investment and risk in various financial markets, including equities, bond, forex, commodities, and derivatives. Specifically, the program will expose students to both theoretical and practical approaches in areas such as corporate finance, security analysis, and portfolio management, to name a few. Overall, the program encompasses a comprehensive study of money markets, financial instruments, financial planning, banking, and corporate restructuring. In terms of the assessment is a combination of examinations, projects, and assignments. Students in their final year are required to complete a dissertation in the financial research project course. This will enable students to acquire up-to-date vocational skills that are relevant and competitive, which will undoubtedly reflect the complex and challenging nature of the accounting, finance, and business realms. Now, what are the career pathways for finance and investment graduates? There are some potential areas of employment, although the list is not exhaustive. Some of them are, you can become an investment analyst, credit manager, financial analyst, treasurer, fund manager, credit analyst, financial planner, investment broker, investment banker, risk manager, and financial trader. Now, if you are interested to pursue the Bachelor of Finance and Investment degree in UCSI University, the courses that you're going to undertake, for the first year, you're going to undertake financial markets and institutions, statistics and its application, principles of banking, microeconomics, introductory accounting, business communication, financial management one, macroeconomics, introduction to Islamic banking and finance, university life, business law, Malaysian perspective, or other MPU U3 equivalent courses, extracurricular learning experience one, and cooperative placement one. For the second year, you're going to undertake business law, financial management two, international bank management, basic econometrics, business modeling and spreadsheet, corporate finance, Islamic financial markets and institutions, personal wealth management, investment analysis, equity analysis, extracurricular learning experience 2, or MPU U4, cooperative placement 2, one elective, which is basically either relationship marketing or strategic management. In the third year, you will undertake financial research project A, risk management and insurance, business research method, portfolio management, treasury management, financial research project B, financial derivatives, multinational finance, strategic financial management, merger, acquisition and corporate restructuring, financial statement analysis, extracurricular learning experience 3 or MPU U4, cooperative placement 3, and another elective, either Islamic capital markets or entrepreneurship. In terms of professional recognition, if you're a graduate of the Bachelor of Finance and Investment program from UCSI University, you'll be recognized from the following bodies. First one is Financial Planning Association of Malaysia, FPAM. You will be able to undertake module 2 out of 4 towards becoming a certified financial planner certification examinations, meaning that you are exempted for 2 modules, in other words. So your exemption for module 2, okay, this is basically the exemption that you're going to get, okay, module 2, the students must have passed BFI 302 risk management and insurance with at least a B grade, and also need to attend a 30-hour workshop on estate planning to be eligible for the exemption. Along with the students who have passed BFI 202 personal wealth management with a B grade are only required to attend 20 hours workshop on tax planning before registering for module 1 exams. This is in lieu of the 60 hours of lectures required for the module. You also be recognized from the Chartered Institute for Securities and Investment, or CISI, meaning that you are able to complete 6 levels to become a Chartered Fellow. So that's about it for the Bachelor of Finance and Investment program. So I'll see you in UCSI University to study in this program. Thank you very much for watching this video.